General's cleaning and corrosion oral questions. Is there any requirement for cleaning an aircraft prior to an annual or 100-hour inspection? It is required by Fire Part 43, Appendix D. Discuss the general precautions that should be observed when washing an airplane. Avoid or protect areas which may be damaged or contaminated, such as your pedostatic system and ports, hinges, sealed areas, and bearings. What are some of the more common light-duty cleaning agents? Soap or detergents and water. What materials are commonly used as heavy-duty cleaners? Solvents and emulsions. What are the preferred cleaners for plastic surfaces such as windshields? Mild soap and water, or the manufacturer's approved cleaner. What type of cleaning agents should be used to remove grease, oil, or fuel from aircraft tires? Soap and water. Give at least three examples of the factors that cause or influence corrosion. Environmental conditions, dissimilar metals, types of metal, presence of electrolytes or other contaminants, and condition of the protective coatings. Name at least three forms of corrosion. Surface, intergranular, filiform, dissimilar metal, also known as galvanic, oxidation, pitting, stress, and fretting. Name at least one cause of filiform corrosion. Improper or incomplete curing of a wash primer before painting, or not completely washing off the acidic surface contamination. What are the visible signs of filiform corrosion? Blistered paint, worm or thread-like tracks or patterns under the paint. What are the two primary factors that may cause development of stress corrosion cracks? A corrosive environment and sustained tensile stress. What are the visible signs of fretting corrosion? The corrosion residue is dark and smoky in appearance and usually appears around or streaming back from rivet heads, also called smoking rivets. Why are piano type hinges prime spots for corrosion? Dissimilar metals, steel pin and an aluminum hinge, and the hinge design tends to trap moisture and contaminants. What is the best way to protect piano hinges from corrosion? Keep them cleaned and lubricated. Provide at least four examples of procedures used to prevent corrosion. Clean, lube, treatment, sealing, inspection, install protective covers, and keep drain holes free and clear. Describe the tools that should be used to remove corrosion from anodized aluminum surfaces. Nylon scrubber pads like Scotch-Brite, bristle brushes, aluminum wool, or aluminum wire brush. Describe the effects of using steel brushes or steel wool to remove corrosion from aluminum surfaces. Steel cleaning tools must not be used because steel particles can become embedded into the softer aluminum and cause dissimilar metal corrosion. What is the purpose of Alodine? It is a chemical conversion process that deposits a protective film on aluminum alloys. It improves corrosion resistance and paint bond. For what reason should you avoid cleaning anodized aluminum surfaces with aluminum metal polish? It removes the protective anodized coating. Why should aircraft fabrics and plastics be cleaned with only recommended cleaners? They cause the least amount of deterioration or damage. List at least 5 examples of areas in an aircraft that are prone to corrosion. Battery compartments, exhaust tail area, bilge area, vent areas, landing gear and wheel wells, fuel tanks, flaps and other recesses, around and below the galleys and lavatories, piano hinges, and anywhere else that could collect moisture and water.